Okay, I might put these two videos together. Otherwise, this will be like a part two. My lights are flickering, so if my power goes out, I don't want that original video, the past 40 minutes we played, to be corrupted. Where I was coming and finding the desert for the first time. We're almost to the tower, guys. Is that a new plant, or is that just indigo? Lights are flickering more. Can you stop being annoying? Shit, okay. Don't know what the feathers are used for, because I did not earn a new thing. I think that's just indigo. Take this with me so I can get as much of the meat and feathers as I can. Yeah, oh shit, I can't even, if I find new ore, it's not gonna matter. Cause I don't have a pickaxe. More bell peppers, though, that's good. I'm gonna get those growing right away since I obviously don't have a lot. Oh, is that another new plant? There's a Vuka there. I don't think he'll mess with me. He should be passive. But I don't know if the desert ones count. This looks like a new plant. Either that or it's... Well, let's find out. Okay, I guess I'll get rid of the salt next. That's the next easiest thing to get. Oh, that's boobies! Oh my god, or rooibos. Whatever, seeds. Fucking yes! And a new type of tea. Are you angry? Okay, they're Ewoks this time now. Okay, so plants with the little yellow flowers. We need to grab those. And there's evidently a large shroud can't... Holy shit! What is this? Look at that, dude. This whole part of the map here is like a giant shroud pit. Who knows what's hidden down there? This game is incredible. Level 18. Level 18. You can't get up here, bitch. What are these dodges? Okay. No freaking way. No freaking way. Okay, we're almost there. This is where, like, it'll come up and say, you're at the end of the early access area. No, I don't think so. This looks fully ground out. Fully developed. Well, at least mostly developed. I don't want to say fully, because I don't know if, like, the devs are always planning to tweak and add to existing areas like they've already done. But, holy crap, man. Don't have to worry, that Vuka is not a problem. Hello, sir. Hello. Oh, it's actually a little place of theirs. In fact, that's a... Let me create a marker. Okay, yep, don't worry. Can I take your boobies? Looks like I can. Have to get seed made of those, too. Haven't seen any new ore, though. It's all been copper. How much room do I have left for meat? I can kill these two guys. Hello. Okay, there was definitely another one, and I don't know where he went. Oh shit. But yeah, seriously though, it's all been just copper. Haven't seen fossilized bone. Oh! Is that fossilized bone right there? Like the actual massive ass skeleton? If I try to mine this... Oh, I don't have a fucking pickaxe. Never mind. Shit. I wonder though if that's how you get fossilized bone. By just literally mining the giant fossil. Backpack full, apparently. Okay, there's more copper in here. More bell pepper. Take the bell pepper, please. Are you angry? Good. Oh no, he's angry. He was part of the original pack. Okay, I'm going to just, whoops. I'm gonna leave that for right now. So is all this booby? That's not. So the green stuff is booby, even if it doesn't have the yellow plants on it. Okay, guys, we're here. Let's go in. Let's get this place cleared. I'm probably going to have to do a lot of inventory management, though. Because there's bound to be loot, and who knows how hard this place is. Okay, we got more copper here. Pretty solid chunk of it. Okay, more of you. I'm not going to fight you. Yep, you're fine. You're okay. More, I should say, I'm okay. Take your bell peppers, though. Oh, I got an achievement! Reach the ancient spire in the Nomad Highlands. So the desert is the Nomad Highlands. It's getting awfully red over that direction. Okay, here we are. Now, let's get through this so we can unlock a fast travel point. Here we go. I'm gonna have to... Oh, wait. But I want to break these things while I'm in here. Well, I see something there. Okay, there's four things we have to unlock. Let us not pass on any of this, because who knows how many bronze bars and stuff we can get ahead of schedule. Anything? Nope. Feather. Water. Nothing. What is that? Is that leather? Oh my god, okay, shoot. I wouldn't even save inventory room. Experience scroll. I've got another one of those? Oh, wait! Big furry straw mat at Hunter. I think that thing I used earlier. Extraordinary glider! Oh. Anything else? No. I think that scroll I used earlier was not an experience scroll, and I used it thinking it was. It wasn't the Shroud Meteor Shower either, so I don't know what I used. Maybe that's why I can suddenly see all of the flame things around the map. At least over in where I was nearby. I don't know though. Okay, I don't see any buttons here though. Uh-oh. Whoa, that was close. Out here. Keep breaking these. You never know when they're gonna drop something awesome. Okay, there's a button. There's a button. We need another button. Two buttons here. Or not two buttons, but there's a door with two locks that has already been open. Crap, almost ran into that. Oh, this brings me back here? Okay, so there's a button we missed. where, though. This is the place we need to go. Uh-oh. Okay, I almost got hit by that. I don't see any more buttons. This is where... Oh, right there. What the hell? Okay, oh, and a gold chest. I guess I could mark this. I guess each one of these probably has a gold chest in it. Okay, that's definitely a good-looking guillotine. I guess now I'll sacrifice maybe the fur patch. I guess I'll sacrifice the fur patch. What is down here, though? Oh, this is the room to... Okay, yeah. This is where we'll be going up. So all of these look to be, like, puzzles. Zelda-esque puzzle temples. There's no, like, fighting or anything. Okay, there's something new here. What gets to go next? I guess the lump of clay will have to go next. Antiseptic. Cleaned bandage. Okay. Alright, who's on the next floor? I kind of want to build a base in the desert. That sounds fucking badass. I still haven't set up a second flame altar. It's only the first one I ever put up. Oh, no. Please don't. I have to be careful with spamming the E. Something fell there. Some bones. Okay. So there's a way across, but there's also a way down, and I want to see if there's... I know the way down is probably if you fall, but as you can see, there's a chest and a button down here. Tin bars. There we go. Where the hell do you find tin, though? Don't tell me it's, like, down in the shroud pit that we saw. That would suck. Wisp of light. More leather. And where do you make... How do you make leather? Because, like, none of the enemies have dropped it so far. Maybe it drops from the Vuka in this area? Because I didn't have to run all the way back up. I could have just done this. Right, and that button opened the door. Another greater health potion. Holy Jesus. Okay, we got a button over here, which is the only button. But there's a doorway. Okay, that's a chest. Experience scroll. And there's unfortunately nothing. You can't drop items. You can only delete. Some of this stuff, you know, like leather, I know, is or not leather, it's an animal fur, I understand. Like nails. It's just I don't like having to get rid of it. What does antiseptic do? Medical solution that can clean wounds curing all active poison, okay, and status effects. Hold on, I wonder, what if I did this? Oh my god, you can do that in this game, okay? I put them on as vanity items so that I can save a little bit of room. I'll look a little weird, but it's a worthwhile thing to make. Okay, that's the next way up. Oh, I didn't realize there was a chest here. Oh my god, and that big pit? Is the green shroud. It's green. I did not realize that. That's obviously going to tell me that it's way more dangerous. One button again. Seems easy enough. Holy crap, man. Oh, they want you to jump over these. Thank God I have the double jump to make this a little bit easier. There's the button. And that does not seem to stop the fireballs. So awesome if I could do that in my base. Have like lava behind grates. That would be cool. Not that it makes any sense, but whatever. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit. I didn't realize this was a running thing. Oh my god, how I made that through. Okay, that needs a button over there too. There's some more bricks. Some wooden arrows. I can probably get rid of those if I need to. More green shroud over there. Okay. That almost looks like you need to have the double jump, honestly. Okay, another wisp of light, more brick. Button up here, yep. More feathers. Plunk that in. Okay, now we just, I guess, go down here. More bricks. Yep. Is this the last one? Because we've gone up like three floors so far. Yes, we've made it. What? What is that? I guess I can get rid of the normal arrows. I don't like having to do that. Oh, copper bars. Okay. The Nomad Highlands, laced with forgotten promises of adventure and riches. Its underbelly is a wasteland, a hunting ground for the condemned. Those below gaze up at the glistening dawn above, tracing the faraway gold streaks of morning light with their fingertips. Enough is always out of reach. 7 new locations marked. An elixir well. A bunch of other shit. Some more flame sanctums we've discovered. Another elixir well over there. Fucking hell, man. And all I've really done is this. Explored here and some areas up here. Holy frickin' shit nuts. Salt. But we've got a fast travel point now. So, oh, that's like, see, that's red over there, that shroud. So I think that's a bit too high level for us. Oh my god, is that whole side of the mountain over there like green? Like it's got the green stuff growing up the side of it or something. Holy fuck. Can I really get to that tower way over there too, though? Because that's like way down here. I mean, that's within the edge of the map, but you can't go to the full edge of the map yet. Like, down here to the south, it ends right here. You can even see the square line where it ends. Or straight line. Okay, regardless. Home. Grove Street. Home. Wow. What an awesome trip, though. We now have access to the desert. I'll talk to you in just a moment, my friend. Let me at least deposit some of my stuff. I have a little bit of inventory room to work with. There's no wood. I don't think there's... Okay, there's some stuff there we can throw in. We'll throw the tin bars in here as well, and the bronze bars. Okay, so we're going to need another materials chest, because these materials chests are almost full. For you, I can go ahead and throw, I guess, the feathers in there. And I suppose we can throw the boobus. Right, do I need to put... Yeah, I've got to put things like... where's that limestone? Did I get rid of the limestone? Oh no, I already... Limestone's already stacked, okay. Put some bones and critter parts in here. Put some metal and stuff in there. Put some of our ores. Okay, so materials and you. This is going to have to be another materials chest. I don't really have much of another choice. Put leather in there. Fossilized bone. Is there any other materials? Not really. Okay. Something up there. We don't have... Yeah, we've got these new types of arrows to stick in here. Got some stuff to put in here. Some new scrolls. Stick those scrolls there. And we've got some potions. Quite a few. We got antiseptic, which I'll throw in here. And alchemical base. Oh no, that's a material. Okay. Greater shroud survival flask. Didn't realize we found one of those. 4 minutes increase time. That's pretty nice. This acid stuff, that's a new thing. Actually, you know what? I want the eternal spells to be in their own little area over here, I guess. Okay. So, materials chest. Throw this in there, and then for weapons... We've got a few extras to throw in there. And then we've got a bunch of new food. Well, we got two new food, I guess I should say. Not a bunch of new food.
Hey!
I'll go ahead and put all of this in here. There we go. And then bell peppers, which is awesome. Repair my tools quick. Okay, now I want to have a look around. Oh wait, we're not done just yet. I have to get rid of this. The vanity stuff. Okay, you off and you off. There we go. Let's go ahead and stick that in a chest quick. Now with armor stands, which they've added, and weapon displays, we can actually start putting those things on display, which is nice. Okay, I've run out of other armor chests, apparently. This was supposed to just be for pure vanity. There's cosmetics in here. So I guess I'll start using, I don't know, these corner chests over here then. Okay, let's see. What does Mr. Carpenter say? Because we did that whole thing for him, pretty much.
Look what I have to.
Got me some masonry tools. Perfect, let's place them nearby.
Okay. So I don't really know where I'm going to... I guess we can just put these here. Actually, it would make more sense if they were over here, maybe. They're really tiny. Yeah, we can go ahead and just stick them right there. Right now. I'm going to find a better place later, maybe. So he has a new thing. Oh my god, we can almost make it! It just needs... We found enough leather. It just needs a couple linen and some alchemical base, but I don't know how to make the alchemical base. And now I can finally make this, thankfully, with those tools. We've got access to stone toilets and stuff, and copper baths. That's pretty nice. Bronze chandeliers. Okay, we've got lots of new stuff to mess around with here. Carved limestone stuff. So the stone doors, which is really neat. Okay, so he's got some new stuff for us. Do we have anything new in the normal crafting? Manual crafting? Not by the looks of it. That's all seems to be about the same. Okay, everyone's got something new to say. What about Mrs. Farmer?
Here we go.
An almanac for crops. Flameborn, the climate here is still new to me. Kindle Waste dunes were once my home. I wonder what could bloom here. With an almanac of plants and seedlings, we could grow fantastic new crops. I left mine at a camp as my caravan fled from danger. Okay, new quest. Oh, does that mean there isn't actually... Oh, hold on. I think I know what that's implying. Is that implying that I do not have the recipe? Oh no, I can grow boobies. Then I don't know what the hell she's talking about, what new things I would unlock. Or wait, does the boobies need something? Recipe unlock, flat oven bread. Why am I unlocking a bunch of new stuff all of a sudden? Fossilized bone dust. Shit, so I can't just grow them willy-nilly. Okay, let me see. What do you have that's new here? Chicken soup. An almanac of plants and seedlings. So I guess this would help to make new foods. But what does it do? Big constitution and dexterity. This is big dexterity. Vegetable soup. Lots of endurance and stamina. Recharge for the booby tea. Okay.
Bye.
Okay, alright. Let's see. What else does everyone have to say? The alchemist.
Hey!
A black cauldron. An alchemist is nothing with his cauldron. Without his cauldron. Mine erupted into flames long ago. But our dear Emily Frey has filled me with hope. She tells me of Ikora, a remarkable mage from the Nomad Highlands. She must have fallen to time, but we could use her black cauldron to make an alchemy station. Okay, so that's that other crafting thing we saw. Okay, and he has a new set. Yeah, herbalist. What is an herbalist set? Revive duration? Magical strike? Heal. Okay, so it's like a healing set. It's the better version of the healer set, I guess. And then this is, I guess, the better version of the mage set. Alright, I see, I get it. We got, oh, an eternal healing channel, too. You can craft the better potions as well. Alright. I don't know, does the collector have something new to say? Apparently there's something new for the farmer to say. Oh, what am I doing? The collector's not up here. That's where he's going to go. Okay, what the hell do you have to say now? About Ikora.
Oh,
I know her. Reserved. Said other people drained her. Lonely, I think. Masterful at brewing potions. Rattlebleak. Okay. New location charted. Doesn't look like those guys down there have anything new to say, but the hunter does. Probably has to do with leather and stuff. Tanning station. That's how you make leather. It'd have to be. To preserve fur. Perhaps someone in the Nomad Highlands could have one. Preparing fur and leather is far easier in those sun-bleached lands. Without the blizzards I'm used to. Maybe hunters from the area would have a tanning station. Ask around for a lead.
We'll meet again.
Ask around for a lead. What, does someone supposed to have something to say? Oh, maybe this guy.
Yoo-hoo!
Hunter. Funny you'd ask. My auntie Morwenna knew this fearsome hunter, big as a mountain, Lupa. She'd wrestle Vuka, tame drakes, and drakes. Actually, she clogged my other aunt. That's okay. Okay, new location charted. Holy fuck, guys. There's just so much shit being thrown at me. Does that mean I now have a million quests? Yep, we did a couple quests and now got more. You need a black cauldron, a tanning station, an almanac. So that's going to help me with a bunch of new crafting things. But I think I'm going to take a little bit of a break from that crazy venture we had. And we're going to just spend some time running around here and working on some stuff. Because holy crap, man. But wow. Okay. Simply wow.